What are you doing here?
Failed and feeble attempt at doing the right thing.
Which was?
It's not important. Let me take this away.
Thank you.
You know, I came to this town wanting to destroy it. Tonight, I found myself wanting to protect it. How does that happen? I'm not a hero, Elena. I don't do good. It's not in me.
Maybe it is.
No. No, it's reserved for my brother and you and Bonnie. Even though she has every reason to hate me, still help Stefan save me.
Why do you sound so surprised?
Because she did it for you. Which means that somewhere along the way, you decided that I was worth saving. And I wanted to thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Probably come inside. What are you doing?
I don't want to talk about it.
I first met Isabel when I was a teenager. I fell in love with her instantly, although I'm pretty sure she never loved me. She was special. And part of why I hate the vampires so much is because of what she became. How it ruined her. And I never would have sent her to Damon had I known she wanted to turn. It's my fault. I'm telling you this because I hope maybe you'd understand.
Thank you.
Can I help?
Sure.
Catherine.
Hello, John. Goodbye, John. I looked everywhere. Yeah, someone definitely took my stuff. I just gotta check on Jeremy before I go to the hospital. Can you meet me there? Okay. I love you, Stefan. Jeremy? Are you up?